She should have looked at me. She should have seen what was there. She should be dreaming about my full head of hair. I've got something for her to run her fingers through. Now that she's with him, what's she going to do? She married a bald man. She married a bald man. I just don't understand. This is way out of hand. This can't be what she planned. How could she marry a man with no hair of his own? It's been years and years since his hair has grown. And this is something I just can't stand. She married a bald man. She married a bald man. What does she see in him? Does she know what she's in for? A life of disappointment when she could have had more. She'll miss that something special he'll never provide. She'll see that fall out of tears, feel so hollow inside. She married a bald man. She married a bald man. I just don't understand. This is way out of hand. This can't be what she planned. How could she marry a man with no hair of his own? It's been years and years since his hair has grown. And this is something I just can't stand. She married a bald man. 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 I just don't understand. This is way out of hand. This can't be what she planned. How could she marry a man with no hair of his own? It's been years and years since his hair was grown. And this is something I really can't stand. She married a bald man. 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 I just don't understand. This is way out of hand. This can't be what she planned. How could she marry a man with no hair of his own? It's been years and years since his hair has grown. And this is something, something I just can't stand.